There's a lot of silence in explosions. There's a lot of darkness in the sparks.